Hello, this is Martin.
Hi, I'm David. We're from Depeche Mode and you're watching The Week in Rock.
Well, it's just about, you know, sort of having everything that you need, and you know, anything else that comes in is an intrusion, kind of thing.
Where was the video shot? Some of the shots.
All over the place. We done it in Portugal. We done it up in the Alps. I think it was the Swiss Alps. Scotland, London. It took about a week. It was mainly me, obviously, walking around with a king's outfit on, which I hated doing at the time, but I was convinced by everyone that it would be okay, including all the band and everyone at a record company and everything. And of course, after when we finished it, it looked great, you know, it looked really good, and I still look at it and think, what a prat, you know, but I think it worked, you know. The whole idea was the king, you know, who's supposed to have everything, you know. And he's going to all these sort of wonderful scenes and sort of seeing his, you know, what he has already and still sort of dissatisfied, you know. And, you know, carrying the chair around with him, everything, so doing it himself. He was quite a humble king, you know. He wasn't supposed to be sort of like a king who's got all servants and stuff. It's just a very lonely thing. And the only thing that all the band done together was about 2 hours in London in the studio, the sort of moody shots in between me traipsing around. So they had it really easy, basically.
Because I like to practice what I preach, and I'm trying to say I'm on my way. I'm always willing to learn when you've got something to teach. Oh, and I'll make it all worthwhile. I'll make your heart smile.
Are you retarded? I'll say it again.
Fame.
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 We worked with a producer called Flood, who helped us a lot, to sort of steer us in a direction that we was trying to find that we didn't really know ourselves. So he just helped sort of develop the songs into something that maybe we wouldn't have done before. We didn't go for the sort of normal Depeche Mode way of working as much as we had before. We wanted to get a bit more spontaneous.
We haven't had the doom, though.
But that was the main thing we wanted to retain, was the doom. Yes, easy structure. So our strength was on the road, you know, far more than selling records for years and years up until the last couple of albums. I mean, this album's platinum now, and it's been in the top 10 for like 8 weeks and stuff. So I think we've kind of sort of established a bigger base of fans now, and by the size of venues we're doing, and we're selling out big gigs everywhere and stuff. So. But, you know, it's not just happened overnight. It's something we worked really hard at. And I think because the songs have constantly kept coming, Martin's constantly writing good songs, and the fans have stuck with us, you know.
I can't hear you.